This is where I was meant to be.
To apply critical thinking.
To be part of critical care situations.
To make critical decisions.
To work with critical care patients.
It was important to me to be a part of a healthcare team that makes critical decisions. As a faculty member and alum, earning a master's degree in respiratory care at Rush University College of Health Sciences has allowed me to make a measurable difference in patients' lives and in the success of my students. As part of the healthcare team, we apply evidence-based practices to prevent, identify, and to treat acute and chronic dysfunction of the cardiopulmonary system.
Applying critical thinking allows us to make the best possible decision for the patient. Learning from top-tier physicians that teach and conduct research enables one to make evidence-based decisions. We are learning the complexity of the human anatomy and the physiology of various diseases affecting the cardiopulmonary system.
In critical situations, we are the first to show up, supporting our colleagues and helping our patients achieve the best possible outcomes. The patient's survival depends on our evidence-based knowledge, the ability to quickly assess a situation and provide life-saving care.
I knew that there was something more for me. Not only do respiratory therapists play an important role in the patient's journey, but there is so much room to grow. I can work clinical, I can become an educator, I can even be involved in research. Whatever the choice, the opportunity is there.
To be the best, you need to learn from the best. As a recent alum working at Rush University Medical Center, as a neonatal and pediatric respiratory therapist, I deliver critical care to newborns and children. Every day, I get the opportunity to work bedside with little ones in the NICU, and I am privileged to help them develop, grow, and thrive.
As a student in the Master of Science in Respiratory Care program at Rush University, you're part of a tight-knit community that provides leadership training and experience that will serve you for the rest of your life. It's hard not to succeed if you're willing to do the work. And at Rush University, we are dedicated to transferring knowledge and passion to our students through our innovative practitioner-teacher model, where your faculty are practicing respiratory therapists. The world needs more respiratory therapists.